Police in Norway have confirmed that they are treating the disappearance of a woman who's married to one of Norway's richest men as a case of kidnapping. They said Anne-Elisabeth Falkevik Hagen has been missing since October and believe she was probably abducted from her home.